celebrate in our heart of hearts the night Christ was born. Those who once lived in darkness have now seen a great light. For those who once lived in a dark land, a great light has shined upon them. Unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace.
Amen.
Amen.
Imagine for a moment what it must have been like generations ago when Mary, the unexpected mother of Jesus, heard the first sounds of Christmas. Fear not, the angel said to her, for I bring you glad tidings of great joy. You shall give birth to a son, and you will call him Jesus, for he will save his people from their sin. At that moment, Mary's song must have been anything but one of joy and celebration. Instead, hers must have been one of uncertainty, fear, and loneliness. From the quiet hillsides of Galilee, a mother's desperate cry for mercy echoed through the night.
By the Lord I pray, in a world that's gone.
born that first Christmas is born in you every time someone opens their heart to receive him. May the joy of Christmas be born in your heart as you celebrate the night Christ was born.
Clear, thy glorious song.